Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm getting my CoolSculpting treatment, and you're gonna follow me through the process. So I had my first CoolSculpting treatment in 2011, and I treated the lower abdomen. The other day I looked and I'm getting the pesky love handles. Despite being in reasonable shape, the fat starts high and it just tends to sag down as we age, and they're hard to get rid of areas. I've treated many people with CoolSculpting, and I know to get rid of them, I'd have to lose more body fat than I want to. So I'm gonna have the girls put two applicators on, treat my love handles, you'll see my before pictures, follow me through the treatment progress, and then to my final pictures. Let's get started on the procedure. I'm excited. So they just hooked me up, started the freezing process. I got a little button here, emergency button in case anything happens. And I have to tell you, it's so easy. I don't know why I don't hook up and treat more areas. The CoolSculpting procedure I had done in 2011 on the lower abdomen, these new applicators are definitely a huge improvement. There's a little bit of suction. Now it's cooling, and you can feel it cooling down a little bit, but there's no pain involved. It's 35 minutes, so I'm going to have two areas frozen, and the total time is going to be 35 minutes. So why did I choose CoolSculpting? CoolSculpting, there's over 5,000 procedures done worldwide now. And we've done over 7,000 of them here in my office. And what I see a lot is when people try and reduce those hard to get pockets of fat, they try and take their body fat down too low, it's a little bit unhealthy, and sometimes they come in and they're aged in the face because facial fat is what keeps us a little bit young. So to freeze the fat and reduce the amount of fat cells that you have, that is a much easier way, and actually, in some ways, I think more healthy, because what I'm doing, these fat cells that are freezing right now are going to be eliminated from my body. So as adults, we only have so many fat cells. Think of a fat cell as a round cell like this. And there's so many in the body. They don't really want to divide as much unless you really gain a lot of weight. Then they'll be forced to divide. But what they do for a living is they expand and they contract. Because these fat cells that I'm freezing away now are going to be totally eliminated from my body, if I gain weight or they want to expand, they're not going to expand in this area because there's less number of cells on my love handles. So let's say I gain some weight. It's probably going to go to other areas of my body, but not the treated area. So it's a very long-lasting result because those fat cells are going to be totally gone. I go to the gym maybe once a week, once every 2 weeks, but I like a lot of sports. I play hockey a couple times a week. I like kiteboarding and windsurfing and mountain biking, but I don't like to go to the gym, and I work a lot. I eat airplane food, and I eat in all crazy kind of restaurants, and I don't mind my diet. I don't want to have to mind my diet that much. And now, for my lifestyle, it's really hard to find healthy food sometimes. So these fat cells are going to be gone and eliminated from the body. So I don't plan to change my diet or my activity, but I'm probably going to try and go to the gym maybe once every 7 to 10 days. Part of the deal. So thanks for joining me through the treatment process. You can go to freezethefatnow.com. You can follow us on this YouTube channel and Instagram, and subscribe here for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.